Hey, what's up guys? Chris McCarthy here with JumpRopeFit.com, and this is your workout of the day. Now make sure you check out JumpRopeFit.com for more workouts just like this one and complete training programs. Now what we're gonna end up doing today in this workout is three rounds, and we're gonna start off with that jump rope, and we're gonna do 2 minutes of jump rope. Now that could be whatever movement you choose, just a basic 2 foot single jumps, double unders, freestyle movement. You can change it up however you want throughout that 2 minutes, but you're just gonna jump rope for 2 minutes straight. Once that is up, we're gonna go ahead and grab a single dumbbell, and we're gonna do 30 seconds of dumbbell hang snatches with the right arm. So we're gonna keep it in the right arm the entire time for that 30 seconds, 30 seconds of dumbbell hang snatches from that hang position. Then after that, we're gonna go ahead and grab that jump rope again. We're gonna do another 2 minutes of jump rope. Then we're gonna go back to that dumbbell for 30 seconds, but this time we're gonna be doing those hang snatches from the left arm. So 30 seconds of hang snatches on that left arm. We're then gonna grab that jump rope again for another 2 minutes of jump rope, and then we're gonna end with 30 seconds of dumbbell deadlifts. Now that's kind of like, or dumbbell burpees. It's kind of like a deadlift. So basically you're gonna have two dumbbells, you're gonna go into a plank position, you're gonna kick your legs back, you're gonna do that push-up, you're gonna bring those legs back in, and you're gonna stand up kind of like you're doing a burpee, but we're obviously not gonna jump up in the ground, up in the air with those dumbbells. After you've completed 30 seconds of those, we're gonna go ahead and rest for 1 minute. And like I said, we're gonna complete a total of three rounds today. So that is your workout. Let's get started.